Welcome! In this tutorial, you'll learn how to manage your online course spaces, activate the Blackboard component of your courses, merge sections if applicable, and enable course spaces for student viewing. Let's get started! To access Blackboard Learn, log into learn.wsu.edu. On the home page, you'll see a list of your courses under My Courses. There are several options for searching or sifting through your courses, including a keyword search box. There is also a drop-down menu that will allow you to sort your classes based on the semester they are offered and other criteria. If, after selecting the correct semester in the drop-down menu in My Courses, you don't see your classes that you are scheduled to teach, please work with your department to ensure you are assigned as an instructor in the ZEUSIS system. Teaching assistants and co-instructors also have to be added by the department scheduler in order to have instructor-level access to a Blackboard course space. After locating your roster or course space for the class you wish to offer online, you must first activate the course space. If you have multiple sections of a course, first decide how you want to manage those sections. You have two options. One, you may activate a parent course, then merge sections with the parent course. This is a great option if you plan to use the same content for multiple sections. Or two, you can activate the sections separately. Choose this option if you have unique content for each section, or if you only have one section of a course. Note, special processes have to be followed if you want to merge global campus courses and rosters with non-global campus courses and rosters. Please contact the online registrar at online.registrar@wsu.edu if you want to merge global campus courses with non-global campus classes. Here's how to activate an individual course space. Simply select Activate next to the course roster you wish to turn into a course space. Now that course ID is an active hyperlink. Congratulations! You're now ready to work in the course space. To do so, click on the course. You may repeat this process to activate all other rosters. Alternatively, you may choose to merge other rosters into your newly activated course space if you want multiple sections to use a single online space. Here's how to activate a parent course and merge sections. Select a section of the course you want to make the parent and click Activate. The parent course space is now active. To merge other rosters with this course, select a corresponding Merge option. You will then be prompted to select the rosters to merge into the selected parent space. Note, cross-listed courses will appear as separate roster spaces. You will have to manually merge the cross-listed rosters into the same course space if you want all the students to have access to the material in the same space. Congratulations! You are now ready to work in the course space. To do so, select the course ID link. If for some reason you want to unmerge a section, simply return to your My Courses box on the My Institution page on Blackboard and select Remove next to the section you will be unlinking. A pop-up box will ask you to confirm your selection. When you are ready to allow student access to your course space, select Enable. A pop-up box will appear and ask you to confirm your selection. Please note that all actions you take to activate, merge, and enable your courses are in real time, so there's no waiting for someone else to finalize your changes. Once you've created and enabled your courses, you may want to hide the rosters to make the My Courses box more manageable. To do so, deselect the Show Rosters checkbox. If you require assistance merging or activating your courses, the WSU Global Campus team is here to assist you. Just email online.registrar@wsu.edu. For other Blackboard support, email migrationhelp@wsu.edu.